गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट, टेक आउट योर न्यू रेडियंट रीडर्स क्लास 7 बुक। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द टाइडल वेव 3। एट फर्स्ट द पीपल श्रिक्ड, देन ऑल श्रिक्स एंड साउंड्स वेयर ड्रॉन बाय अ शॉक हेवियर देन एनी थंडर। सो द पीपल वेयर श्रिकिंग, ओके, एंड आफ्टर दैट द शॉक दे गॉट फ्रॉम द sound, and it was heavier than thunder also, the shock which they have heard. The huge swell struck the shore with a weight that sent a shudder through the hills. So the huge swell was coming through the shore and with a weight, okay, through the hills, and the foam burst like a blaze of street lightning, and it was like a foam burst and it was like a street lightning is coming, okay, you can see in the picture, it was coming, wave is been rising in the sea. For an instant nothing could be seen but a storm of spray rushing up the slope like a cloud, and the people scattered back in terror. When they looked again, they saw a white honor of sea ragging over the place of their homes. It drew back roaring, tearing out the land as it went. Twice, thrice, five times the sea struck and ebbed, each time with less force. Then it returned to its old bed and it stayed there, still ragging as after a storm. For instance, nothing they could see but a storm, okay, that was rushing to the slope like a cloud, and the people were very much afraid because, and when they looked again, they saw that there was a white horror of sea which was ragging to their homes. So they drew back, so they came back, and it was roaring, tearing, okay, out their lands. So twice, thrice and five times the sea was striking, and each time it was coming with less force, and it was returning to its bed, okay, and it stayed there still ragging after a storm. For a time there was no word, for a time there was no word spoken. All stared in silence at the destruction beneath. The village was no longer there. The greater part of the fields had gone, and all the homes that had been about the bay. There was nothing to be seen except two straw roofs tossing madly in the water. So for times there was no words to say. So all were looking, okay, in silence. They could see the destruction of their village. The village was no longer there. The greater part of the field was destroyed, and their homes also been destroyed. And there was nothing except two straw roofs which was tossing in the water. At last the voice of Hamaguchi was heard saying gently, "That was why I set the fire to the rice." So then now Hamaguchi speak and he said that this is the reason why I set the fire to the rice. He now stood among them almost as poor as the poorest, for his wealth was gone, but he had saved 400 lives by the sacrifice. So he now stand among them, he was the poorest among all the poor, and his wealth was gone, but at last he has saved the 400 lives by giving his sacrifice. Little Tada ran to him and asked his forgiveness for having said cruel things. Then all the people saw how Hamaguchi's unselfish act had saved them. They bowed themselves in the dust before him. So the little Tada came and he was asking forgiveness from Hamaguchi for saying the cruel thing, and the all people also, that for Hema's unselfish act, and they have Hamaguchi saved their life, so they bowed in front of Hamaguchi. The old man wept a little, partly because he was happy, partly because he was aged and weak, sorely tired. My house remains, he said, as soon as he could find words, and there is room for many. Also the temple on the hill stand, there is shelter for others. So the old man was crying, okay, partly, and he was happy also, partly he was happy as he was aged also and weak, so he was tired also, and he said that my house is there, and he said that as soon as he was finding the words, and he said that there is room, so many people would come with me, and there is a temple is also there on the hill, others can take shelter there. Then they led the Then they led the way to his house, and the poor cried and shouted. So they, Yamaguchi, took the people to his house, and the people were crying and shouting. So that's all.